Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. Exercise 7.1, question number 3. Determine if the points 1, 5, 2, 3 and minus 2, minus 11 are collinear. We know three or more points lying on the same straight line are called collinear points. So, these three points cannot form a triangle. That means, if the points are collinear, the area of triangle will be equal to zero. Here the question is, determine the points are collinear or not. So, let us find out the area of triangle in this case. If the area of triangle equal to zero, we can say the points are collinear. Otherwise, they are not collinear. So, let us find out the area of triangle formed by these three points. Area of triangle equal to half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. The first point is x1, y1. Second point is x2, y2. Third point is x3, y3. That is equal to half into 1 into 3 minus minus 11 plus 2 into minus 11 minus 5 plus minus 2 into 5 minus 3. That is equal to half into 1 into 14 plus 2 into minus 16 plus minus 2 into 2. 3 minus minus 11. It is 3 plus 11 equal to 14. Minus 11 minus 5. It is minus 16. 5 minus 3. It is 2. That is equal to half into 14 plus minus 32 plus minus 4. That is equal to half into 14 plus minus 36. That is equal to half into minus 22 equal to minus 11. The number is negative, so consider only the numerical value. We got 11 square units. So, the area of triangle formed by these three points equal to 11 square units. Here the area of triangle is not equal to zero. So we can conclude, since the area of triangle not equal to zero, the points are not collinear. If we are getting the answer here 0, we will conclude the points are collinear. There is one more method to solve this type of question. So the alternative method, let us discuss. I have drawn a straight line here and marked the points like A, B, C. A, 1, 5. B, 2, 3. C, minus 2, minus 11. If this A, B and C are lying on the same straight line, then the length of AB plus length of BC. If we add, we will get the length of this AC. That is, if AB plus BC equal to AC, then the points are collinear. What is this AB? It is length of AB. BC is length of BC. AC is length of AC. How can we find out the length of AB, BC and AC? That we can find out by using distance formula. What is distance formula? Distance formula is PQ equal to root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So you can try the alternative method also here. The easiest method you can follow. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.